After the cork planks are stripped from the trees, they're pressed between concrete slabs for 6 months. Then they're sent to a processing facility to be boiled for at least an hour. That's to sterilize the planks and make them softer. This machine punches out the stoppers we see in our wine bottles. But the rest of the cork left behind in this process isn't wasted.
We don't waste anything, even the small residues.